Thank you. To the spring concert. I think having the spring concert brought some good weather on the way. I think it's supposed to be in the 70s on Saturday, so you're welcome for bringing spring to you. That piece was Red Hill Saga. I always say that wrong because of the 80s band Saga, but I always give you a hard time. I have a couple claps for Saga, kind of a prog rock band from the 80s. But this piece is on the Class B required list for large group contest. In a normal year, when we have two bands, our symphonic band typically competes in Class A for large group contest, and our concert band competes in Class C. So this year, since we're combined into one group, we thought, well, let's go Class B. We've never taken a group at Franklin Heights Class B. So we're excited to perform our program next Saturday at Thomas Worthington High School at 10:30 in the morning for a large group contest. We'll be playing the march that you heard first. We'll be playing Red Hill Saga, and then we'll be closing our contest program with a piece we played back at the winter concert called Prelude and Primal Dance. That is our contest repertoire for this year. The next two pieces that we're going to do are things that maybe a little bit more fun. We wanted to do an expressive piece, and we've got this piece coming up next called The Expression. Very beautiful and lyrical piece that I think the kids will really have a really good time putting that together. And then we'll finish up tonight's program with the symphonic band with a Beatles medley called Yesterday. So here is Expression by Craig Andrew Fitzpatrick.
Thank you.
We've got one more for you, and we're going to do a quick change. We're going to have the kids strike the stage a little bit. We're going to have our jazz band up on the stage, which we've not done in a couple of years. We've been having the jazz band down here on the floor, so we're excited to have the jazz band up on the stage for a couple songs after the symphonic band performance. I want to thank everybody for coming out for this. I want to thank our band boosters for all the work that they've done, especially over the last couple of weeks. We've had a big mattress sale that was hugely successful. We sold more mattresses at this mattress sale than we've ever sold before. So that's very exciting. Yes, we talked to that. And we've also started to kick up concessions for crew. If you've not worked a crew game, we are happy to take volunteers. It's a little different setup than it's been in the past. So if you worked crew games in the past, it'll be a little bit different. In the new stadium, but just contact the band boosters, they'll get you set up. We have the opportunity to run some smaller concessions that only take a few people. We don't need to have 20 people like we used to have in the past. So please get involved with that as we kind of gear up for some big trips coming up, our Cedar Point trip at the end of this year for Music in the Parks, and then for next year, our big Disney trip. We wanna make sure that we're getting plenty of money in the student accounts to pay for all those things. So we've got one more for you. We're going to bring out Mr. Ragland, and we're going to do a great Beatles medley called Yesterday. Thank you. Jazz band for you.
One, two, three.
It's great to have jazz band again. Last year we kind of just had jazz combo, and jazz combo is great. You learn how to do some improvisation and play solos and stuff, but nothing really beats the sound of the big band. So we're excited to have jazz band back. Next up, we're going to play a tune made famous by saxophone player David Sanborn. It's a tune called Maputo. Duke Ellington Big Band. This particular version was arranged by Sammy Nestico, who did a lot of arranging for Duke Ellington's band. Sadly, he passed away last year. I got to work with him on a virtual thing with Capital University. They did their band director's workshop, and I actually got to interact and ask questions of Sammy Nestico. It was very cool to get a chance to talk to him, but then also just very sad, just a couple months later, he passed away. But this is one of his, just one of his best charts. This chart is so good that Vaughn Wiester, when he was our guest artist, he asked me about this chart because it's out of print, and I may have given him a copy of it. Yeah, don't tell the copyright people. But it is out of print, and he really loved the arrangement and wanted it for his own big band. So this is Satin Doll.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks for coming out tonight. Our next big jazz band event is going to be our jazz festival that we'll be doing with the Finland Middle School Jazz Band and the Arch City Big Band that's run by Mr. Fox that has a lot of Franklin Heights alumni in it, including Mr. Ragland on piano, somebody on saxophone you might know, Mr. Hershey plays in that band. So it's going to be a real exciting night for us. We look forward to that. But thank you for coming out tonight, everybody. Drive safe, and we'll see you next time.